So guys, what do I tell you about this bike that you already do not know? Well, for starters, BMW Motor has confirmed that they will launch this in India sometime this year along with its naked sibling. Now, the engine is same as that on the G310R and it produces 34 PS and 28 Nm of torque and it weighs 169.5 kilograms. That's its curb weight. Now, key differences between this and the G310R is the 19-inch wheels up front. The forks also have a longer travel. You can also see that it has a rear grab wheel, which also multitasks as a carrier for a top box. It basically has a hint or a loud hint of the GS lineage. The silencer remains the same. Interesting thing to see is that it has a Metsera off-road tires or on-off-road tires to be exact. Interesting that it still has alloys instead of spoke wheels though. The seat is interesting because you get two seat options. One is 820 mm and the other is of 850 mm. Those are the seat heights that I mentioned, so depending on the options. The instrument cluster, if you're looking at that. The tank range is a bit disappointing at 11 liters. But we need to see what the fuel efficiency is to make a final call on that. And there you go, guys. The BMW G310 GS.